getting through phase number two here. And you know, it doesn't look as great down here.
Basement.
It still looks nice. Kind of see how dull it is back here. Two here. Get this flag. He's catching a little dirty from buffing, but definitely shining up pretty good. So I'll see if I can get that stuff off. Just did the last stage of buffing, and then I gotta clean it a lot, and either I'm gonna put a certain type of metal wax on it, or I'm gonna clear it. I'd like to do metal wax, but we'll see. I got this mailbox from the Peshtigo Picker in Peshtigo. I'm sure if I tried to track this down, I could find out who originally had it.
Show you guys how it works here.
Stamped on both sides here, it says Rural Mailbox, Detroit, Michigan, 1901, March 5th. So yeah, it's 120 years old.